Also tonight, a team of local doctors are making great strides in striking away knee pain.
It's called makoplasty, and it's a less invasive way to get you back on your feet faster than ever. Morning anchor Anita Blanton takes you into the operating room, and tonight's What Matters to You.
I had excruciating pain when I walked and never knew what the next step was going to bring.
And look at Robin Gaston now, 6 months after getting his life back. For a full year, he was barely able to walk without the assistance of a cane. Then one day, he came across a brochure, asked about a new procedure being offered here at St. Anthony's Bone and Joint Hospital.
Well, it was the pain or surgery is what it was. There was just one option, really.
Several x-rays later, big changes were taking place.
It was night and day because I walked out of the hospital and I barely could walk in.
When I see my makoplasty patients back, they're at 2 weeks, they're where my total knees are at 3 months.
Makoplasty is one of the newest partial knee replacement procedures around. With robot assistance, doctors say a surgery many frankly felt uncomfortable performing before is now less invasive, more accurate, and consistent most of all.
Patients can have less surgery and get the same outcomes. And that's really the goal, is to get the patients back on their feet with the least amount of surgery as possible to achieve their goals.
Helping them achieve their goals happens here by way of a surgeon replacing the side of a patient's thigh bone with a piece of metal. They do the same thing on the shin bone. Then a piece of durable plastic is placed in between the two so that there's no longer any bone-on-bone contact to relieve pain some people have suffered with for years.
They're walking without assistance. Their incision's much smaller. They're healing faster. Their pain is much less.
Dr. Ponder says this is a new age of getting patients the care they deserve.
This is definitely the next generation. I mean, this technology is what is allowing surgeons to take it to the next level.
Robin admits he had some minor difficulties shortly after surgery, but it paled in comparison to what he'd endured before.
It was a little difficult, like getting in and out of a car, stiff and kind of sore, you know. But there was no pain when you stepped on it.
He'll be back on the golf course soon enough with only a minimal scar to remind him of the pain he left behind. Anita Blanton, Eyewitness News 5. And if you need a total knee replacement, this might be a good option for you. Many people are back at work within a week. To let Anita know what matters to you, just go to the What Matters section of KOCO.com. People